that pussy.
Alternator battery subs, all of that.
We got one. It's a Frandex alternator that I had rebuilt from a company locally, a CS alternator in Georgia, and we took it. They made it to a 320 for me. I've got 4 runs of 1 hot in the back. We got a Power Hog 80 amp hour LTO lithium bank, and we've got it on one Razorback 7500.1 right now. I had 2 in there, but I changed down from subs from Hog 3s to Hog 2s. We're throwing those in a Trailblazer SS now. And so this is my daily. So we threw these in here, I gained some efficiency. And so I got 6 of our Hog 215s on here. Under my seat here is our Razorback 250x4. And it's actually bridged to 2 channels power and the Predator Neo front door speakers. So other than the tweeters and the radio, it's all Power Hog audio build.
And Power Hog, that's out of y'all out of Georgia?
North Atlanta, yeah, pretty much Atlanta.
Yes,
sir. Yeah, we're going on 1 year now. It's been pretty good.
That's what's up.
We've got some big stuff coming too. These are, believe it or not, these amplifiers are entry level line, man. Actually, we have bigger Warthog series coming right now too. They're
really
the, big boy amps.
So the sub that you have, what are they rated for as far as like RMS?
I rate them at 2K conservatively. 2K clean, yeah.
Okay, clean 2K.
Yeah,
that's very important.
Yeah,
that's
you got your Clip City, and you can probably blow it on 1500. You know what I'm saying?
Right, but
like,
right.
I had the 275s on it for a while. It was a little bit much with 15,000 watts on it, but I could probably get away with 10 on it, probably fine. Right.
And these are 15s?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. How many? 6?
There's 6 of them, yeah.
6 15s, okay.
Yeah. 2.25 to 1. Tune at 43. Like I said, I'm about to shrink the port down a little bit and see if I can tune a little of my tuning. It's tuning at 43 right now.
Okay. All
right. I'm going to roll it over with some PVC and see if I gain a little wind.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
dog, she cheap. Dog. She stayed down. I won't say her name, but she mad now.
Clean. It's clean, yeah, bro.
It is.
Look, that's like four songs he hit us with, like,
yeah, back to back. Yeah, Volt just staying at 14.6. Yeah, let's swap it out, bro. So,
wasn't even mine. I went and got paternity tested. Daddy's in car note, that's over there. That you do when you're lonely, and you're all about to chase, but you won't ever let me catch you, and I wish I was the same.
Is it from the USB? From the disc?
You just click one. There's different things the radio can do.
Oh,
hey, that makes it sound that much better.